Hey guys, so now we're going to solve this absolute value equality. So you have an absolute value and it's set equal to negative 5. Now an absolute value is always a positive number, so this is actually impossible, so it's no solution. And that's the answer. So hope that made sense. I'll talk to you soon. Bye.